Hi, today is our quick tip of the day. This is how to properly hold a kitten. If you want the kitten to like to be held by you and not scratch you and not try and get away, this is the way you do it. Now you see how I have my hand underneath the kitten and she is just sitting on me. And she's purring, but she's so quiet. So this is the proper way that you want to hold a kitten. You simply put out your hand, the kitten rests. Here's the way you do not hold a kitten. If you want to get scratched, you want the cat to hate you, don't hold it like this. I see people doing this all the time. She's pretty mellow right now. You don't hold a cat like that. That's like strangling it. You're like, ah. See, she's starting to get crazy now. See, she didn't like that. So what you do is you put your hands underneath her and you hold her gently. Now she's all mad. See what happens if you hold a cat wrong? At first she was purring and gentle, now she left. That's our quick tip of the day. Stay tuned, subscribe, give us thumbs up for more quick tips of the day. See you later.
Purr, Helios, purr.